Has anybody else received sweet anonymous mailbox messages? What's happening? NJRoot22.com here. I just wanted to get this out there because I was going to throw this little message out we got in our mailbox, I don't know, months ago. But I just wanted to make a vlog about it before I threw it out. And I took some pictures. We get a message like this. I'll put the three rotating screens up on the green screen behind me. But it's a message that reads, it's two little pieces of paper. Obviously someone tore it and there's something that's printed out here. It says, to whomever this message reaches in your beautiful home, I hope you find the words on this card to be uplifting and hopeful in a time when positivity can change how we go about our days in times of hardship. Kind of a run-on sentence there. Kindness and compassion to you. And there's this cute little dainty ribbon tied to it that some of you get on a Christmas present. And the quote is, there is always something to be grateful for. Now, we certainly don't have an issue with this whatsoever. I guess I'm more wondering the root of this circumstance. Like, well, how did this happen? Now, because if it happened because someone on social media said do something like this, I don't approve because I don't like the way social media just influences people. If it was done by just an individual person on their own, purely their own idea, then I think that's a great idea. And I'm just wondering, was it someone in my neighborhood? Did they print thousands of these and just drive around to neighborhoods all over? I mean, how widespread is this type of altruistic kindness message? I guess it's like sending a positive meme to someone online without doing it online. I guess maybe in areas where people aren't on social media, this is how you get the message across. And I don't know how it didn't impact our lives. I mean, I try to see the silver linings every day and try to survive and be happy with what we have and my own projects and stuff like that. But does anybody know? I mean, it would be nice to know who dropped this off and so on, but I guess the anonymity of it makes it truly, I guess, a pay it forward type thing. I don't know. Has anybody ever received these things? Does anybody know the source of them?